already, and today, there's a new update in the Daphne. Okay, let's go and check it out. Well, I have already checked it out, and I promise my friends that I will check it out, but don't worry, today, I will check it out, but I did not check out the other thing, so. Yeah, as you can see, I already have been doing a few hunting, as you call it. Yeah, I have been doing a bit of hunting. But that's okay. So I was doing just super little bit of hunting. I have a little backpack over here. It just looks so cute. I can't help myself. Anyway, so this video, there's so much cute stuff, and I really want the lamp. I will get the lamp tomorrow, I think. Anyway, yeah, let's get into the video. So what I wanted to actually show you is, I think there's some furniture. Is there any furniture? No. They're so cute! Chick fridge? It's a chick fridge. Oh, I told you! Oh, this is a football ball. So what I was thinking of doing was gonna go ahead and get a tiny woman building it. Plus, I still have so much money. Okay, the next thing we need to do is clear up. I'm sorry, so you have to get them. You have to clear real quick. Come on. So get rid of all of this. Okay, I'm gonna decorate this house and make it an Easter house. Be needing. Maybe we should block out these two. Except I don't ever seen a block up one. You're gonna want to need the bathroom, of course, still. You're gonna make a bedroom outside. Oh, the bedroom. Oh my god, it's gonna be so cute. So, what I wanna. Is there any new ones here? Wait. Oh, there's no new ones. This one actually looks like you're doing an egg. So I'm doing this one. The four is gonna be grass. Yep, we're gonna use grass. We're definitely gonna use grass. Next up. You know, so I'm thinking outdoor. So I'm gonna do outdoor. This outdoor here. Now you don't need to make that outdoor bunny hack thing. No, there's your little bunny pet bed. It's so cute. We'll check bread right over here. Check bread. This is gonna be reasonably good. Oh my god, wait. Oh my gosh, this is my second favorite bed. Okay, you guys, you guys know that my actual real favorite bed is actually the sleek bed. Oh my god, this is so cute! Yep, I like it so much. And it's so cute! Okay, I think we need to move the bed somewhere else. Oh my god, it's so cute. I'm gonna make the bed there. Okay, now we're gonna get some counters. And finally, they made it. Watch out. Papi, yes, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. All of this is so cute. And this, I love all of the Daphne furniture. Like, really, so, all of them are like so cute. But it's not that sadly they didn't add any like Easter counters. I mean, what would that look like? More birds? I mean, that does make sense. Or more birds? I don't get it. Or more ticks? I don't really get it. I mean, that, yes, it could be. It's a pink. Oh wait, why is it not pink? It's a pink tick. Oh, he's so cute. I am loving this build so far. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Is there a new TV yet? Oh my gosh, this looks so cute. I forgot there's this one. How about here? Oh my god, this is so cute. I'm gonna name this house Easter House. Actually, I'm not actually gonna color. I'm just gonna name this. No, I am not changing that. This looks so weird. Yeah, how about this white? How about white? This white work? This white is white, okay? There, why is mine? Maybe this is gonna be white. Or maybe yellow. I think, yeah. I'll check all the colors. This. I think we're gonna make this all white. Maybe I should just go for like a rainbow. Rainbow.
Yeah, you want this freaking donut?
Yes. So I went, since it's gonna be a house for all of us, stay in the middle and get that color. I feel like all of them, how about a color that all of us don't like a lot? I mean, ocean, it's gonna be an ocean underwater bunnies. Is there even underwater bunnies? I don't think so. Nope, no, this is not a bird building. It's hard to find the real one. But I think this is a winner. But not that. This. Actually, no. Can't make it this or that. That just sucks weird. Looks even weirder. Okay, this is the perfect one. I'm choosing this. Wait, I know what to do. How about this is a house for Lucas and 30. Both of them can stay here. Both of them are gonna live together. Of course, the grass. There's gonna be grass. Everything is gonna be grass. I think this is a bit hard for 30 to sleep in, so let's say this is the, I don't know, I know this is where the pets sleep in. It's actually a good idea for the pets to actually just sleep here with the bunnies. I don't want to fan, I don't need to fan. There ain't so we're getting rid of so much things. And then 30 and Lucas, 30 and Lucas, go ahead and sleep here. It's so good. It's a bit of orange, but it's good. Oh my gosh, 30 will love that. If it's gonna Easter again, get another bed. Because the other bed is for this guy. Lucas and 30. Oh, that's so cute. And then Ocean and Kira. Oh, this is so cute so far. I'm not really going to. You can't really choose the color. So you're stuck with that dream. My mind's running out. It's okay. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh my god. Wait, I just need to ask. It's okay, I forgot I put that on my arena today. I think I'm gonna put it on my backpack real quick. Wait, I didn't have a lot of time. And for something else. Let's check back. It's rare. Oh my gosh, this looks so cute. Wait. Oh, this is something I'm gonna see if we should make that. Oh my gosh, this is my second favorite bed now. Okay, and then it's a craft egg. People really do look like eggs. So I'm gonna, okay, I don't know why I saw all my money. Well, anyway, guys, if you like this video, make sure to like, subscribe, and I'll see all of you next time. Bye!